Lopez, and this is the Onion News Network. While I'm by far the most important face you'll see here, I'm not the only face. There are many other faces. For instance, the face of Tucker Hope. Let's see some of that sex appeal. Turn it up a notch.
Like this.
Never mind. There's also Shelby Cross. Shelby's responsible for over 100 million pedophiles going to prison.
You would blow his privates off with a shotgun.
And there's our Today Now host, Jim and Tracy, who remind me of why I wait out the mornings in an airtight bunker underground.
Next up, we're going to try a cocktail of painkillers to see which one we like best.
One of our most original additions to the team is our autistic reporter, Michael Falk.
Nice to see you, Michael.
I cannot see you, Brooke. I can only hear you.
And lastly, the rising star of the Onion News Network, O'Brady Shaw.
You almost got shot at one point.
I was so wrapped up in the feelings of the moment. That bullet could have passed right through me. I wouldn't have even felt it.
Too bad that didn't happen.
The Onion News Network. All new episode tomorrow at 10. Only on IFC. This October, IFC presents
Here's Johnny.
Indie Screams. A month-long celebration of nightmares. Friday at 9, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
He's gonna kill all of us.
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Friday at 9, only on IFC.
Malcolm, he's not on top or the bottom, he's in the middle, yes. It's about a family. They got weird circumstances that they've got to deal with, because they're not ordinary people, according to that reality.
Can I make my phone call? Hi, I'd like the number for Young and Not Legal, please.
Oi! What do you think you're doing?
Making my phone call.
Not so you phoned? Scum.
Scum? Okay, we'll see what you're saying when they send one of their eager beavers down here.